Curriki was founded originally to deliver the largest repository of open education resources. Open source to me was always about sharing. It was mankind versus any particular company effort, and on truly enabling technologies like CurrikiStudio is, I think it's very important that it be free and open.
Curriki is building a movement that will fundamentally change the way education experiences can be delivered to students. Open Innovation Labs are an open source processes and methodology residency. Our objective is to grow the team's capabilities by co-creating innovative solutions around their challenges and opportunities.
We focus on how you work together. And what we say generally is, in labs, we are not going to buy you a fish, but we tell you how to fish.
One of the first things we do is really set about a bit of social contracting. So the team gets together and decides how they're going to work together. We had a very geographically distributed team. So trying to agree on like the core working hours, I think, is actually quite hard when you've got lots of time zones.
Everything was quite interactive. So we started from different kind of fun activities, playing different kind of guessing games. Then we started integrating into the labs much better.
We really put our problems and our goals on our table. After a couple of days, we were able to know what really we want to achieve in this lab.
We went through a very structured, friendly exercise in being able to take our applications, convert them into individual units that can be delivered.
When we were okay with our architecture, then we started actually coding the application. The session was quite collaborative.
Sorry, Faisal.
don't delete it, man. Don't push it.
I think the favorite moment was the team mobbing together and thrashing out problems and then learning together about the solutions. And certainly the team found it really enjoyable, and I think they're going to continue on with that practice.
It has been an amazing experience as far as the velocity, the speed at which we have progressed. We have aha moments every single day in our team's ability to switch the way that they think.
In this lab, we learned new technologies like Red Hat OpenShift platform. That was a new technology for us.
By the time we are finishing, the developer wants to do operational work, like DevOps work, and the vice versa. So actually they feel comfortable moving out of their comfort zone, and that actually helps them grow. And I think that's the number one thing.
So we started doing the rehearsals 2 days before. So everyone was so excited about what we achieved over the 28 days.
I'll be perfectly honest, I was very nervous at the beginning, but the team was feeling so confident with their skills that it showed during the demonstration. I believe it built a lot of confidence with the Curriki board of directors.
We focus on solving a business challenge and how the team can take a business problem and drive their way to convert into a solution, and how to build and deliver the solution so that the business can see a measurable impact.
Well, we look at this more as a beginning than an ending. There's a lot of work that's remaining, the whole open culture concept that Red Hat brought to the table, and some of the tools for collaboration were the real secret sauce that we're gonna start applying as we move forward.
Well, being part of the Open Labs residency program has been absolutely fundamental for us. We took 6 months of work and got it done in 6 weeks with a really, really strong team. And using their OpenShift technology, we have now made our platform very simple to set up and install on all of the major cloud platforms. We have reliability, scalability, availability, productivity, efficiency built into this thing, and the implementation help that Red Hat and the innovation team has given us has been invaluable, and I think will help every learner in the world down the road.